Here we go. This is Kyle. We got the Corey Walsh frame, 21 top two. It's completely raw. There's no clear on it whatsoever. I picked this frame out strictly because I needed a change. I've been riding the same thing for over 5 years, and I've basically test rode Solon Foster's Cult Walsh frame, and I loved it. I have no complaints whatsoever on it. It's a rad bike. I can't wait to build it and shred on it.